You know, when I came to VCS in 2006, things were out of control. The students literally ran everything. But then in 2007, a good friend of mine showed up.
And we decided to run the kids. During the 2007-08 school year, school rule compliance increased by a whopping... ...135.623%. Booyah.
But with the beginning of the 08-09 school year, Jeff and I were going to have more responsibilities, so it was imperative that we find someone to carry on our legacy of school rule compliance. But every now and then, we still like to get our hands dirty.